Abraham Lincoln also set Gettysburg apart from all other Civil War engagements when he chose it as the place to deliver his eloquent benediction over the Union dead in November 1863. The outcome of the war hangs in the balance. I think if we lose this fight, we lose the war.